Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 5-5 between Australia and England. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Hey, Slats, we're almost ready to get things started here. Beautiful clear conditions and not a chance of rain. The pitch is going to get a little bit tougher to bat, but with the weather the way it is at the moment, most captains will bat. Maybe a toss to lose.
Have to agree. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
With the first ball of the innings. Terrific start.
No shot offered.
Yes.
Huge! Great shot! The bowler won't like that at all. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one.
Right off the middle of the bat. The right arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the Randwick end.
Absolutely middled that.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Oh, superb timing.
Good teamwork from these two. 50 runs so far in this partnership. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. Great timing, right off the meat of the bat.
Doesn't matter where you put the fielders, if you get it over their heads.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Catch it! Tremendous stroke. Off the middle. The bowler tried to take some pace off the ball, but the batsman has put it back on. 6 runs.
Catch that. Yep.
That's out the middle of the bat.
Finch, rapidly reaching 50. Super batting. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a 6.
Oh, superbly hit. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. Precision, just a great shot.
Curry, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. This is high in the air. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go? That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs.
Catch it.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. And that's 50, great batting.
Poor line from the bowler and punished it. 4 runs.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Catch it!
Yep. Oh no, he's put that down. Needs to be on target.
Thank you.
hit that hard and fast. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that.
Century within reach. He's in really good form. That's going all the way. Six big runs. Sure what the bowler could have done differently. Great shot. Oh, nice shot. Bowler's being punished out there, and I don't know what else he can try. A formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. This target is such a mammoth task, but they'll need to believe they're able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end.
Plays and misses.
Oh, nice one.
Good bowling.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
England commence proceedings with a single. Edged. Thank you. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
And placement.
Yep.
Nice shot, four runs.
Yep. Catch it.
Four runs there. Good shot. That's a perfect example how to play that shot.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Yep, catch it!
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Agar, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yep, catch!
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
Four runs there, super shot. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. No shot on offer for that one.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat.
Waiting.
Yep, catch it!
The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. precision, just a great shot. They get a single.
Yep, catch!
Right off the middle. And a 50 partnership reach. Off to a strong start.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Tremendous stroke.
Waiting.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
And now on 56-9.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the Rand River.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke.
Yep.
Straight down the ground, and that'll go for six. Shot.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Yep.
Good shot. Four runs.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Yep.
And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance. Australia have put on a show here, has been a fantastic display of cricket. It was quite a one-sided contest here from all of us. Bye for now.